If you guys ever want to see a video of how your father lost his eye in 10 years, this will be it.